Welcome back to my Let's Play, everyone. Last time we left off here in Amnesia, the Dark Descent, in the storage, where I had just been discovered by a Grand, or Seven, depending on when you want to call them, or Mr. Face, and he's probably out here somewhere. So I'm a bit... Oh God, was that blob there earlier? I don't even remember. Yikes. Anyway. Oh God, it's James. Anyway, if I'm talking a bit hyper-ish at times, it's because it's currently 15 minutes past 4 in the morning. So I'm a bit overtired, but it's pretty much the only time I can record right now because I'm around all the people and they'll just disturb the recording and stuff like that. So yeah, and I have this very special setup for my recording that I need to make, so you know, I don't recall this door being open earlier. It doesn't exactly make me feel safe, and yet I walk in here as if nothing is here, and nothing is here, so really nothing to worry about. Yay, and more tinder boxes, because we're totally in need of those. Yeah, totally in need of those. And another one, and another one, going on another one. Yeah, if I'm singing and laughing and stuff, it's not because I'm enjoying this that much. Another tinderbox. It's really just because I'm nervous, trying to keep the mood up and just, you know, happy thoughts. Oh my goodness, Daniel, don't speak to yourself, god damn it, that really... I shouldn't be making that much noise. I really shouldn't. I really, really, really shouldn't. Especially when I'm walking into a dark like this. Daniel's sanity is... a slight headache, that's good. Oh god, more blood. Walking slowly. And we're back here, and I really don't like starts, so we should just... Okay, it's just shadow. Just a shadow. Should we just get the hell out of here? So yeah. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Not enemies. Not enemies. Don't like enemies. And I almost ran right into a wall. Let's just hide here. See, this is why I make these small hiding places. For things like these. I wonder if I should keep an eye on where he is. Or if I should just... not look. I should probably not look. Sanity really starting to get bad. I want to look though. I want to see if he's going past me or if he just... What happened? What happened? I need to know! Oh god, I don't like being here. Sanity is so... we're insane. You know what? Screw this. Run, Daniel, you crazy bucker! Yeah, insanity is really not going to help us at this point, especially when we're running. Oh god, don't let there be anyone, don't let there be anyone, please. Okay, I think I heard something. Either that, or it was because of my voice. That's the door, and out, and we're safe. Oh god. He flipped through the Book of Monarchs, looking for etchings, and counted. 9 different kings from all over Europe had been depicted with an orb resting in their hands. That's curious. And the shadow is not liking that with progress by now. And our save music, our smoothing, really nice save music, is not here anymore. And the room is starting to fill with that whoa. Ouch.
Don't forget your bag, Daniel.
I won't, Herbert.
There is no shame in using a parasol in the desert. As it happens, it's imperative to your survival.
But it looks ridiculous.
The shame will hurt much less than dying, I assure you.
Yeah, I bet you're right about that, but damn, just when you think the interior of this place couldn't get any more fogged up, this happens. Oh god. Anyway, lots of fleshy red goo all over the place, so we really need to get moving before the shadow catches up with us. Anyway, we got the key for the machine room, and we got the rods for the machine in the machine room. So, We'll just get moving. Right onto it. So William Smith had been marked. There was no way for him to know that the young man from the other day cast such a terrible shadow. That must be, because of Daniel, then. I'm guessing. Anyway, this is a portal area. So, I should be safe. Unless I start hallucinating.
5th of July, 1839. Today, I went to the university looking for answers. I was able to sneak into Herbert's office and pick up an address book along with some relevant textbooks. Professor Taylor at the Faculty of History was very helpful, and I managed to approach the subject of the orbs. The most interesting aspect was the prevalent trace they had left in our culture. The mythic orbs may, in fact, have inspired the Globus Cruciger, which so many royal regalia holds to this day. In ancient times, the orbs were held by priests as a symbol of the sun and its power. As I was leaving, I overheard a disturbing conversation. Sir William Smith, the geologist, was killed last night. Less than a fortnight had passed since I'd asked for his expertise. I know it's silly, but I can't help feeling responsible somehow.
Yeah, and judging by the cutscene loading screen text we just got before, that's no coincidence. I don't know, another two tinder boxes. Oh, how lucky we are. If I can just... Yeah, I can't reach it. I'll be able to reach it. I'll just walk over here. And grab it. And hope that I can get out again. Oh yeah. So, from what I remember... Adequatio precious. Pressure. So, the note from the... study room said 8 up. 5. And 3, that equals 8. And 8 down, or 5, plus 2, that's 7, plus 1, that's 8. The flow is even and stable. Well, simple? What's simple? Very simple, sorry, let's just leave this open. But as I said, hallucinations, I think I recall them being described as being able to hurt me. And with the state of Daniel being, not as bad as before. He's gotten a bit better. But yeah, if I start hallucinating, which I actually never have happened to me, interestingly enough, then I might just end up getting a bit scared, freaking a bit out. Oh, more tinder boxes. And what's with the flies? Someone died around here? Probably. Machine equipment memo. Note that there are only 2 spare rods left in the storage for the elevator machinery. Make sure to discard... To only discard the ones which are badly damaged and keep the others in the inner study rooms in case all 3 would crack again. Trying to read in a bit more epic voice, but probably failed. Oh well.
14th of July, 1839. I've read every book I can find on the subject. While rich in legend and hearsay, my knowledge is lack for the insight I crave. I've sent letters to many in Herbert's address book and received answers of varying importance. Today, I got one which differed greatly from the others. From a baron in Prussia. He said nothing about the quaint stories of priests in underground temples. He didn't even mention them. He simply wrote, "I know. I can protect you. Come to Brennenburg Castle." Signed, Alexander. What am I to make of this? Protect me from what? Is someone after me? I looked up Brennenburg and traced it to the Prussian woods near the Baltic Sea. While being the least informative letter I've received, it causes me greatest distress and interest. As I write, my thoughts are drawn to my nightmares in which a most disturbing sound calls to me. A sound defying description. A voice from the void. The last few weeks have been awful. With so many sleepless nights dreading a repeat of those horrid dreams. Tomorrow, I shall visit my physician, Dr. Tate, in hope that he can provide me with sedatives to help me sleep.
Okay, so we're having nightmares and stuff, and next parcel. Tractatio fluxus, or just flow in pure English. Trinity steam rod, that goes with the triangle. Trinity. Four phase amplitude rod, four, that's four corners of the square, and flow circle rod, yeah, really makes sense. All rods are in place. And we'll just bring this along, because it belongs to the third person, and I don't want to waste time in this area. By the way, if I, I'm not really keeping the atmosphere, I need to take that one with me too, for this area. But really, there's not much happening here, so I'm just trying to make it a bit more fun, just to ease up the mood a bit. So serious, don't need to always be serious. So yeah, besides it's just puzzles really, nothing scary, nothing surprising, and I really, oh, and I already know how to solve these, so I'm just going to describe how I solve them, and then just try and speak to you. We have lots and lots of tinder boxes, that's why I turned on all the light in that room. Because really, I'd rather waste a few tinder boxes than start going insane. Come on. Doesn't fit there? It's there, okay. Right, and the third one, right over here. Righty. Alrighty, that's splendid. How wonderful. And let's just pull this, and we should be ready to go. The machinery needs more work before it's done. Oh yeah, we need to fuel it. Oh, of course. How could I forget something as simple as that? Cogwheels don't just run by themselves. You need to power it. Oh, oil jars. Great. We'll not be using oil for the machinery though. Oh, tinderbox too. We'll be using coal. So I'm guessing it must be a steam engine actually. Which means that I should be adding water to it too, but I'm guessing that the water flow is alright, so no need to worry about that part of the journey. So we'll just put a bit of coal into the what's it called, burner? We'll just call it an oven. You know, I think Daniel would love to bake some bread right now. Well, at least to eat some. The burner is full. It was a burner, okay. So I don't think he's eaten for a while. A wonderful fire. Now it should work. And boom! See? Wunderbar. As they say in German. And let's just get the hell out of here. Ow! Okay, ow! Okay, the shadow's back, and as always, I suck at getting past these damn buggers. Ah, bloody hell. How can they... There has to be some kind of trick to get past those. And I'm just... Whoa, that was a good one. I'm just really not seeing how. It must be so obvious that I can't see it. Okay, the audio mode might jump a bit here, but it's because I'm cutting off the I'm making a small cut because last time I was here I remember the computer crashing, so I think it might have something to do with the place. So a small audio jump might be okay. So now there'll be bound to be a small thing happening here, because I totally forgot this note, so I had to go back and get it.
17th of July 1839. How has this escaped me? They're all dead. Limbs scattered, heads split down the middle, their skin flayed as if boiled. I feel like I'm falling into myself. What's happening? Sir William Smith, Professor Taylor, now Dr. Tate. Is it following me? How can it not be? It's the damn thing I brought from Africa. Something is after me. I have no choice but to trust the Baron. He better know what he claims. If he is wrong, I suspect he'll regret it as well.
Okay, having on that, we'll just jump, back to where we got. Professor Taylor was the second death caused by his damned curiosity. Well, curiosity killed the cat. And can you believe it or not, I had to reload my save game. Just to, oh. Wah! Oh my god. Goodness, let's get out of here. Anyway, I had to reload my save game because I had to go back and get that note because a headwind in here and it blocks the door and all that crap. And I made it past all the goo, without getting hurt. Of course I don't have it on this recording. So typical. Anyway, elevator going away, going down. Sir William Smith had been marked. Oh, well, we read that. Sorry. The loading is going to be down. And we're just going down. Quite nicely. Well, nice, nice. This is quite an old elevator. Not exactly high-tech like the ones we have today. Anyway, we're going down. That's at least something. It'll bring us closer to our... Oh no. Oh no, it's so close. Sarah's so close. Why isn't... Oh no. What's going on? Seven. Oh god, we're falling. We're falling. Oh no. Ah!
Game over.
Ah. The dark towers of Brandenburg rose above the forest and was silhouetted against the snow-white moon. He couldn't help feeling sad for some reason. Yeah, that's not game over, thankfully. That would have been a... That would have sucked. Well, obviously we survived that fall. Oh no. Oh god. Oh no, not this place. Oh no. Okay, so beside from... Beside from the storage, which we have just been in, this is probably my least favorite place of all.
Come this way.
What was that?
Forgive me, I should have warned you. One of my responsibilities as a baron is that of a prison warden. This is where criminals are locked up.
Like a dungeon?
Very much so. Come, don't linger.
Oh no. Yeah, so we're in the prison area now. That means a small labyrinth of corridors and danger lurking around every corner and random encounters and funny and a really not nice atmosphere and funny stuff like that, which is really going to make this going to take a while most likely to get through. So I'll just start by taking my time to build up the courage to actually go in there by removing the rubble and speaking to you. At least talking really helps to some point, because it's a different experience recording a Let's Play than actually playing the game normally, as you normally would. I wouldn't have thought it to be this different, but it is actually. Quite interesting, really. Because talking in a scary game really helps, because it gets out a lot of the stress. And at the same time, I block, my own voice pretty much blocks half the sound of the atmosphere in the background, and it does the same for you guys. And Daniel, really not liking this. Okay, so... Yeah, screw that. If something comes, we'll just run out there. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, I think that was far away. I hope that was far away. I recall that happening every time, but it's still not a good sign. And Daniel's freaking out about it too. How wonderful. Okay, let's light this one. This place I won't be lighting that much, because we need the ability to hide. Seriously, we need the ability to hide. Oh god, I'm walking too damn fast. I should be slowing down. Oh, rats, how lovely. How wonderful. Yeah, this place will be a safe zone. Rotate, that's R, yeah. Whatever. Can't hide behind that anyway. Damn, someone must have either smashed it out or just moved it. I'm guessing it's been smashed out. But yeah, I think I'm hearing stuff. I see light up there. see light down there. Oh god, two ways. I hate when this happens. Let's just go down here. Oh, a room, light, a room, with light. Oh god. This is bad. This is really, really, really bad. This is, oh, Daniel, no. No, not start. Don't start with that. For fuck's sake! No. Oh my god, I feel so tripped out right now. Oh my god.
Don't find me! No! I'm